It is reported from Ibn Taw's father that Hazrat Ibn Abbas radiyallahu anhu said, "People have been ordained that their last action must be with Allah's house, tawaf, but the menstruating woman is accepted." Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1755.